This is a quick tip to create export settings in Final Cut Pro best suited for YouTube. This tip will ensure that the format of your clips is optimized for upload to YouTube. And as an additional benefit, the size of your exported file will be smaller than a file created with the standard Final Cut export settings. And an added bonus, it'll also upload faster. What's there not to like? If you've got topics in Final Cut that you'd like covered in a video tutorial, let me know in the comments below, and I'll create one for you. Let's look at the standard export settings that you'll find in Final Cut. When you first use Final Cut, you'll find a default export setting called Master File. Let's have a look at its settings. Select the Export Master File with either the right-hand button or from the File menu Share. You'll see currently a 4K clip and 50 frames per second. It's stereo. It's 9 minutes in duration. It's a .mov file. And it's 69 gigabytes in size. And that's simply not suitable for YouTube. You can check the device type that this format will best suit by hovering over the little computer icon at the bottom, and you'll see it's just for Mac. So what can you do to better suit YouTube? Click the Settings button at the top. You'll see that this is currently set at Apple ProRes 422. You can change this to H.264, and there'll be barely any noticeable difference in quality on YouTube. And notice the file size difference, down to 7 gigabytes from 69 gigabytes. That's a massive change. It'll work on YouTube, but you can optimize it further to suit YouTube even better. That's because they prefer MP4 files, not MOV. But before you do that, click on the option under Format, and then under Publishing, select Apple Devices. Now hover over the computer icon. You'll see that many more devices are checked now. So let's move on to select the computer under the Format and Publishing option. Change the video codec to better quality rather than faster encode. The only difference here, it'll just take a little longer to encode. But if you're in a hurry, well, leave it on faster encode. Change the resolution to 4K. The file size is even smaller, and the format is now MP4. YouTube will be happy. And since the file size is smaller, it'll upload quicker, down from 69 gigabytes, now to 3 gigabytes. When you next select Master File for export, that's from the Share menu, these settings will be remembered. But if you want to keep the original file, that's the default settings, then follow these steps. In the Share menu, select Add Destination. Right-click on the master file in the sidebar and duplicate. Change the name of the copy to YouTube by clicking on it until it changes to a blue color. Now select the master file in the sidebar and change the settings back to, that's Format, Video and Audio, and Video Codec back to Apple ProRes 422. And that's it. Happy YouTube, happy you with a quicker upload. It's a win-win. Let me know in the comments below if you've got areas that you struggle with in Final Cut. I'd be very happy to produce a video to solve those issues for you. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't already, please like, subscribe, and press the bell.